drive-by.
Drive-by Miami style, aren't they? So the question becomes, Alex, was the mob sent to draw us to the crime scene? Or sent to destroy it?
All three stories, get up and run away.
You do, if you've got something to hide. Listen, I don't want you to worry about it, all right? Mr. Coleman, because I'll be your memory.
I don't know, he's missing from the scene. Maybe he took off.
Or maybe he got taken for a ride. Any second, will she?
Friend said she came down to drink mojitos and catch some sun.
Well, it looks like something caught her.
He died hours before this accident ever happened.
So our accident is not an accident at all. Here we go. We gotta move quick. Tide is rising, and we have a sinking crime scene.
It's not looking too good, Horatio.
On the contrary, there's a chance this girl is alive, and we are gonna find her.
Wife, no matter how you cut it, divorce sucks.
Frank, it's a killer.
What's going on, Horatio?
Alex, Miami has a new breed of criminal.
What are you gonna do?
I am gonna get to the truth.
Mob hit, Horatio.
Yes, and it's time to head back.
They might be trying to get our attention.
I don't know, but he just got mine.
It's a stab wound.
Alex, that just narrowed us down to one.
She was hauling ass.
Yes, Frank. A dead body can have that effect on you.
Verdict's already in.
The verdict is in, Frank. But the jury is out.
For souvenirs.
Well, they found more than that. All we've got is that phone.
What's her status?
She's either dead or dying.
Get away with diamond trinkets.
But they're not gonna get away with murder.